I'm gonna text this message to the... I put my thing as Toronto, not my thing, title, but the little message to the viewers thing as Toronto.
We are planned that. Oh wait, no, copyright!
Okay, I'm gonna grab my phone, and I'm gonna check out this text-to-speech thing. Where did I put my phone? BRB.
I had to ask my brother to call me just to find it. I feel you. I feel you. I can only craft a few legendaries. Why did I say it like that? That sounded so.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
That sounded so weird. The way I said, I just said something. Now, like, I was like,
but turn it off. Watching YouTube while
ago
and I
just... What can I do with one Malachi and a sturdy mechanical part?
One Malachi?
Yeah, what can I do with one Malachi?
I can left.
I need alright. This is a charity for each $1 each one grave digger that's modded. Alright. Now, like, look, Ruben. So I was on Fortnite watching kids getting scammed because they try scamming other people with it, and then
I used to watch that just for entertainment.
Dope. I went on this website and it showed it was like discount, like 50% off, like Grave Digger modified, only 99 cents and stuff like that.
Hi, let me put it on hi. Oh wait, I said
gee.
Hi.
It sounds like that's what a Russian would say. What's up, gee? I can hear myself.
I can't hear the text to speech. I think I've taken this the wrong way. Rainbow. Wait, have you beat the whole mission? Like all
nope.
The way to Or did you beat the first part?
On what, Plankerton or the Blockbuster thing?
I haven't finished.
What? On which one?
Quest page 6.
Wait. Baby daddy? It's Carbine dating. Handshake, carbine deity. Now look, it's like a base. First, you handshake. Second, carbine dating, and then third, baby daddy.
Okay. What is this?
I have no voice, and I must move. That's what Ethan does all the time. He shall move. Nah, it's just a little stalker. It's just a 40-year-old man stalking us. And if it is a 40-year-old man, no offense,
he's not my friend.
No.
He's your friend for sure.
No. Yeah, nah. Did he say anything?
And his friend joined. How do you pick again?
I don't even know how you pick on broadcast.
It says I can only kick you.
On what?
Look, it says...
Oh, on Save the World? Mm-hmm. Oh, it's because you have your thing on public, not on private.
What's on private?
What?
I'm pretty sure these guys are glitch.
What? You're pretty sure these guys are a glitch?
No, glitchers. His name is literally Glitch Genji.
Glitch Genji?
Genji. Okay, go to game chat.
No! I'm still loading him. Boy! He really went to game chat.
Well, look at that twofer here, people. Two times the terror and one convenient package. Your atlases are standing by. Let's find those targets.
Hi. Reuben, I'm scared. They're coming. They're cornering me.
Leave the game and join me.
They're gonna make me fall off the mountain. Ah!
V bucks. Eliminate 300
huts. Stop, brother.
In a mission as a soldier.
I'm joining young, scared. These kids are gonna kidnap me and take my loot. What are you doing, Ruben? You're like licking a lollipop. I'm gonna get a demonetized. Oh no, hurt. Ruben, I'm about to meet you. You're being so weird. Hey, you're like that, Ruben. You're like this. Ruben, I'm muting you. No. If I could mute you, it's loading forever. Oh. If nobody heard, he said, it's so big. Reuben. Did you like your 20 seconds of mute? I don't even know if it was 20 seconds.
Sorry,
Ruben, nope. Nah, you're gonna be up for like 5 hours. Nope. He was like, it's so big. Ugh. Anyone that's under 10 or 14, whatever, I don't know what age it is supposed to be. If you're under that, do not watch this. This is not for children. I am one, but it still counts. It doesn't count, alright? Because if you're under 10... I'm not under 10, I'm on 10. I'm about to turn 11, so. Huh. Let's see what he's gonna say now. So, Ruben, how'd you like your 4 minutes of mute?
That was not 4 minutes. That was.
So, are you gonna do it again?
Why is this thing? Hey, anyone is reading this? Why aren't there any girls?
And then beep. All right, now I heard Ruben.
Reading us. Why aren't there?
No, Ruben. Nah, I'm changing that. No. I'm changing that. Nope. I went to party by accident. I'll go into my profile. Hey, if anybody's reading this, why aren't there many beep beep? All right, it's no, no. All right,
okay.
So, Ruben, what are we gonna do? Ruben! Ruben, you suck. Don't ever do that again. I'm hitting the piñata, the pianta, or the llama in the balls. I've been in. No! You toxic! No! Screw off! My stuff! You screw off! Sorry, I had a fight with someone. They took some of my loot. Like, you know the big llama thing stuff? The one with the big ball? Yeah. That's alright. He's gonna start whining for a little.
Why are you kicking my friend off? Why are you kicking my friend off?
Ruben, is this the only reason we went to game chat?
Yeah.
Gonna go back to party chat?
No.
Oh, it's for you. Noob.
Oh, what is
that
one guy?
Noob.
Noob.
He says, I'm Noob Junior. What you mean? I stole some of your enemy data sample. I stole your metal and string. I'm getting quartz. Damn, this is some great content.
Wait, what's up here?
Your mom.
Some great content. I know she is.
What? Ruben, you know that new girl on Apex on season 5?
Mm-hmm.
Do you think it sounds where she's like, where like her, one of her quotes are, a powerful woman knows what she wants, and what I want is down there. Like, bro, doesn't that sound so weird and messed up? It's bruh, down there, bruh. If your friend is a we need money,
is that
right?
What?
No, nothing. Quit fucking hiccuping. Han, remember you donated $5 to the.
Oh, I found a long fragment.
I found your mom.
I know.
It's so Ruben. I like how we're just saying this stuff. I hate you.
Not as much as I hate you.
I hate you more. Heroes will rise.
And when they rise, they'll see our flyers. Behold, a flyer cannon. Just enter your message.
Stop! This is a funny command.
I didn't steal anything! Hi. Bro, I'm not doing anything.
To apply, please provide super stretchy
sensory. Single bit of blocking you.
He stole some of yours.
Hey, kid! I hate people like this.
He stole your stuff, I did. I didn't steal anything, right? So if you think I stole something, check the broadcast. I didn't.
This kid wants to edit. Stop. You're not funny.
That guy?
Yes. Really? Ooh, I got some good stuff. Hey, you trying to steal?
I didn't try.
I have a 130. I bet you don't have 130s, do you?
No, but that's mostly because you got it from Breezy.
There you go, that's 800 energy.
You didn't give me any.
I didn't do what?
He didn't. Never mind, that's a gay. Never. Are you able to get copyrighted just by saying the N word or no?
No, but you're gonna get banned.
It's. But what if I'm black? What if I was black? Will I still get banned?
Yes.
But what if I got the N-word pass?
5 minutes left. Storm's closing in.
What if you get the N-word pass? What happened if you get that? You're such a noob.
Dying to storm.
You're such a noob!
You're such a noob, bro.
You're such a noob! You're trash!
Yeah, flyer.
I'll get the fly for you. I'm so good at this, I mean, like, I can't even die.
OMG.
I got it for you.
Super strong. We need you.
You got it for yourself, you idiot.
Oh, so I stole yours.
Let's see, Ruben. I'm in the storm.
I didn't even die, like Ruben. Look at that. And I didn't even heal myself.
I did, you idiot.
No, I didn't. I still have
what
health.
What is this thing?
What is it? It takes your energy. Get away from it. It's still taking your energy. If you go in it, it gets rid of all your energy.
One of our drones has taken damage.
Stupid.
Give me it. I need some damage.
Ruben, no. I'm healing myself.
Okay, heal me with you.
Oh, that's too late. I already healed.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. Look what my health is.
Yeah, you didn't heal yourself, Woody.
Yes, I did. I just did. I have to wait for a few more minutes.
Why is there an exclamation point?
Oh, there's. I found another.
You just have to deal with me. Can you hear me, bro?
No.
Hey, not you. Talking to this guy. Hey, can you hear me?
If he or she says yes, then I'm surprised. Right. Because who listens to you? No, I'm kidding, Ruben.
Everybody. Special.
The poor Joy.
You're probably
Ruben.
No.
Ruben, look at me. Ruben, I'm in the storm. I'm getting flyers.
I already activated it for y'all guys.
Ruben, you stupid! Ruben! I'm gonna die!
And you think I'm not?
Ruben! I'm right
there! Is there a storm flip?
Give me a chance!
I can't, I don't have enough energy! There's your Ted bot. Oh no.
I'm
about to die.
Ruben! I'm right here, Ruben! Ruben, I survived.
A hero never dies.
A hero always dies.
Overwatch. Please don't copyright me.
Heroes always die.
Heroes never die.
You're gonna get copyrighted.
Buddy. You're not gonna
get copyrighted? I never get copyrighted, cause I'm a good boy.
Well, you're gonna, if I get copyrighted, they're gonna copyright you, idiot.
What if I was a partner?
No,
yes.
Cause I'm on your stream.
No, you're not on my stream, unless if I meet you. Was that still at work? No. Little fatty bear.
There's a fat one.
Let me deal with them. Killed them that easy.
I already killed him. Yeah, you didn't even kill him.
Yeah, I'm killing so many kids right now. You don't even understand.
Wait, did you say you're killing so many kids?
Oh, no! I kill kids. I didn't know that.
I'm gonna clip this. I'm gonna take the stream and put it on an editor website. Where it's just the same clip repeated 20 times.
I kill kids. I kill kids. Do you imagine if Miss Virtual actually, like, she does edits?
Bye.
For not getting too dangerous, I have to pull you out now.
Quoting Fernando. They both have the same swords.
I know, they're friends. Like us, we're friends, but like, I'm the one with the better stuff. What?
I mean, yeah, we're friends.
I'll make it to where we're no longer friends. I'll do it. I'll do it.
Who should I invite to the party?
Your mom! No, I'm kidding. Invite your brother.
Want 3130 Grave Digger?
No.
3130 Grave Digger?
Okay, I'm alright.
Well, I'm gonna invite him.
I'll take stuff from Breezy. I'll take stuff from Breezy, alright? Go back to party chat.
Okay.
Da, 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 da. Oh, you're here.
Where is
LL? What the fudge?
That's his name. LLVREEZY.
Why are you doing this? That's what my question.
Invite.
Breeze is annoying as. How much you want to bet he won't join? Look, he's not gonna join. He's too busy. He's too busy doing other stuff. He's too busy doing other crap. Both the microphone audio and gameplay are being broadcast. Is this a warning?
No, it says. No, it just tells you that you're.
Yeah, I know, because I'm still on the holding. Yeah. I'm going to go to the restroom. I'll be back. Entertain my audience. But I don't have any, so. Yeah. I'll be back. Ruben, no! I knew you were gonna do something, so I kept my headset off. Alright, I'm gonna go. Alright, I'll be back. I swear to God, if we do that again. Alright, I'm gonna be going. I'll be back.
What's a good song that I should play? Dance Monkey,
Did you do anything, Ruben, while I was gone?
No.
I don't believe you, I'm checking my broadcast. But I have to do that on my phone, though. Ruben, I'm gonna mute you. That's copyright. I don't know if it. No! I muted him. Holy crap! I would have gotten copyrighted. Ah! You only heard it a little bit, right? So, do I still get copyrighted? If it was only like one time, like not one time, like. For like 2 or 1 second. It's like da, 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 da. I don't know. Alright. Alright. Our shout out is to your boy. No one. I don't have anyone to shout out. Guys, I'll be back and see if he's still doing it. Oh, I think I'm no longer doing it. Why did you say remind me of you? Because I thought you were going to play it. Alright. I don't care. I just hit my leg, that hurt really bad. And Brandon is just a rap god. It's just Eminem singing rap god.
This is copyrighted, I'm pretty sure.
No, what if we do it to like, hey Siri, is this a copyrighted song? Like, I'm going to see if Dance Monkey's a copyrighted song.
Oh, this is his intro.
Is this a copyrighted song? She actually does it. She's like, she said, hang on, let me listen. Hold up, I'm actually going to test this. This copyrighted music. No, I'm kidding. I'm not sure what it is. I actually need to make sure now. Hold up. This song isn't copyrighted. When I listen to it, it'll be ear rape. I swear to God. Ruben, what are you doing? I don't even know what this is. Got a lemonade boy. Play a bitch, such a white thing. I'm a bad boy doing good things. Got a lemonade boy, took a wing. With a bad bitch, such a white thing. So I might just pop myself a chain. Turned it off. It's been turned off, son! Ruben, no! Ear rape! No! Right, that was ear rape. I mean, I was ear raping too, so. Ruben? You suck.
Alexa, play Fortnite's Kinda Dying. No, Alexa, stop.
Wait, what did she do?
I said Fortnite's kind of dying. I said kind of dying. No one detected.
Oh, all she detected was kind of dying. Wait, that's all she detected? No, Ruben, I need to tell you something, right? If you're ever like,
Alexa,
when people like donate you and you know how to make a text and. Hey Siri! Does Alexa suck?
Alexa.
Dude, Siri and Alexa.
I don't care.
Siri and Alexa are best friends. They're like sisters. Cause like whenever I told
Alexa,
her, she said that's not nice. Hey Siri. Hey Siri.
Nobody likes Alexa.
I know, she's so annoying. No, but like, dude, like, I'm just saying, like, if you ever have an Alexa around you, or a Siri, and you're like streaming, like, you're getting donations and stuff like that, move her all the way to the other side of the house. Because, like, people could be like, hey!
Hey, Alexa.
Purchase 500 something. Like, purchasing 500, beep. Right.
I have a complicated inner life.
Can we start a damn mission, please? Oh, yeah, we did.
This is home base.
Your mom's home base.
What'd you just say?
Because I always have protection. Oh, no. Alright, how do I delete stream? No, I'm kidding.
I want to play normal Fortnite now. After this little trade.
Ruben!
Toy for 1130.
My whole for a 1-1-3? Mm-hmm. Oh, well, I only have one gun, so.
No, you don't.
I only have one gun.
Guns and mats out of storage.
Guns and mats? Why mats?
If you only have one when you're ready to
start
the gun and you're
victory,
then I'm gonna have to
see that. What is it? Someone, was this a rule, huh?
You want my 5 pound
scrap roll?
Give me mats.
I didn't even know what she said. I was too busy looking at my crafting.
You want my 5 pound
scrap roll? What's that? Yankee. Oh my wood? Alright.
How much would you have away? Show me your wood.
What shop? What do you mean show you?
Like drop it so I can actually see how much you have.
Alright, how much I have? Alright.
Because you can do, you just drop one wood and say, ooh, this is all my wood. One wood. No, seriously.
Oh yeah, it's also okay. This. The extra wood.
2K? How about you throw a wood? Some normal string.
Normal?
Yeah.
String twine or what? String twine?
Wait, drop this string twine. I forgot which one it was.
String twine is this. I don't have any string then. I only got simple string and some string twine. Stringy twine and simple twine. And then I have 600 copper ore.
Give me copper.
I only have 52 though.
Okay, give me half of that.
Half of it is one. Oh, fuck! It's 26,
sorry. What's that?
27? No, 27, no! Alright, down 26. Huh, is that even half? Yeah, that's half. Right.
Okay.
Can I have it?
I said the mats!
I don't have any mats.
You had 2001.
Don't you even 2010.
Okay. The deal.
Oh, I need to check with.
And then and you can also have that.
Wow, the durability is 174.8 out of 375.
I never said it was good.
This is my gravedigger. I got scammed. Wow.
I never said it was a good ability. You never asked. So it's not.
Alright, well, now I need medium ammo.
Medium? I'll give you that for free. Cause I'll
split
it. There's
2,700. I said medium ammo! Well, I'll take it.
Which one's medium?
Medium's the three longs. Big and long.
Yeah, no, 150!
150? Bro, these. If I add these together, I'd only have, like, 41. Isn't that crazy? Can you craft some more? Because you have, you, oh, you yeah, have all of my wood.
I just got wood.
Yeah, I have 3,000 brick and 1,462 metal. Can I have some edits? Oh, I already have edits.
Better replace that.
Damn, I didn't know I had so many tracks.
There you go, there's
600. 600? Yeah.
Bro, I only have 1,000 now.
Why'd you craft so much?
There we go, that's 10 more. That's good for me. Now I have like 2,000 maybe.
What's this? Oh, it's a ghost trap. Nice. I have a purple anti-aircraft trailer. Not trailer, but trap.
Okay, what else do you want to trade for?
I'm going to trade all your weapons for one melee weapon.
How about this?
What do you mean this? I'm not there, you know.
Freedom.
Ah, what durability? Yeah, well, I need to check what durability it is. It's 250.2 out of 280. Ammo cost is 1. Headshot damage 1,208.57. Critical hit chance 10%. Critical hit damage 50%. Fire rate 3.0. All right. Magazine size 1. Range 256. Reload time 1.7 seconds. Impact 1,726.7 damage.
It's pretty much an explosive pistol.
Shit, I deleted it.
Uh-huh.
It would have been funny if I actually did.
Look, see? It's like a firewall. Watch, look.
Is a fire quencher? Dope. I've never heard of a fire quencher.
What the heck is that? I think I have one of those. Oh yeah, I had one of those. I can craft them. Are they the vacuum tube shotguns?
Nah.
Yeah, that is.
This is the vacuum tube shotgun Mark V.
That's what I said.
No, you didn't. You said a damn vacuum tube shotgun. You didn't say Mark V.
Damn.
Yes. Cause you know how it was like a Mark II in GTA. Oh, you don't have GTA 5, you poor.
I have GTA 5.
What?
But you can actually boost all these things?
Yeah.
Oh no, those are the boost pads.
Stupid.
Season 3 about playing the war.
Damn, bro. Can I destroy this anti-air trap?
No.
Can I destroy it? What? It's mine! Yes, it is. Look.
Don't break it. See, it's mine.
I don't think I can craft those either way.
Wow, you broke my entire shot.
I can build some.
Yeah,
Which one do you want? A green one, a blue one, a purple? I don't want to give you one anymore, just spinning on me. You can't catch me, you're too slow. Dude, I'm about to sneeze. I'm about to sneeze. Achoo! Oh. Everybody, I gotta sneeze. Achoo! No! Oh, wrong way. You stupid! You could have made me fall. I need to sneeze again. Hold up. Now you gotta get to destroying these.
Stop. I'm fine. Go ahead.
Keep doing. Alright. I was destroying them!
Go over there.
No. Yeah, you're not getting your edits.
Alright.
Yeah, you're not getting your edits. Bad. Scammer. You can't trap me.
Actually, I can.
No, you can't. You can't catch. Catch me! No! No! Wait, now you're stuck in here with me.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are. I hate you so much. I'm killing myself. Yay! I got edits back. Time for revenge!
Oh, that wasn't meant to happen.
No, why? I want my edits back.
And I don't care. So your pick is messed up. Which means when I give you back your edits, it's gonna break it.
I'm going to the cool spot then. Get out, you're not cool. I can face through it. I can jump everywhere. You can't see anything now, kid.
Yeah, I can't hear you. I can see you getting trapped.
Am I still getting trapped? Yeah, yeah.
Yes, sir. Want to get an exit? Here you go. Go through the roof.
I hate you.
Go through the roof.
This is why I don't care with you. You're always bullying me. You bully me down. You cuss at me.
Why don't you just go through the floor?
I can't. My head's too big.
You can't crouch. You can't crouch in this game, can you?
I'm killing myself.
Ooh, there's an opening. There's an opening.
Yeah, I'm killing myself.
You.
Yeah, that's how I kill myself.
And I opened it up. I don't care. Should I invite